Hi guys, my name is Rachel, the digital editor for NextHome, your daily guide on all things real estate and lifestyle across Canada. If you're in the market for a new home in Calgary, then you owe it to yourself to check out Copperstone Townhomes. In today's video, AJ Vanderlinden, sales manager at Vesta Properties in Alberta, will tell us more about the project. So if you're intrigued, then keep on watching as this could be your next home.
I'm AJ Vanderlinden. I'm the sales manager for Vesta Properties in Alberta, and we are currently here in our community of Copperstone in Copperfield in Southeast Calgary. Copperstone is a little infill inside of the greater community of Copperfield in Southeast Calgary. Our site's approximately 70 acres of land that we are building. We are building townhomes, we did laned homes and front attached garage homes inside of our community. This is the final portion of the community. So after this is done, Copperfield will be 100% complete and no more construction will be there. One of the advantages for buying here in Copperfield is that you're close to everything. We have two schools that is walking distance from our site. We also have a lot of shopping down on 130th as well as all the way in Seaton that is within a 5-minute drive off our site. Copperfield from an affordability standpoint for Southeast Calgary is on the lower end of all the communities. For brand new townhomes, you can still buy homes here in the 400s. When you get into some of the other communities, you're pushing the upper fours or low fives. So a great starting product for us here in Copperfield. For the townhouse site, we ended up with 6 different floor plans, unique floor plans. It provided a lot more options and lifestyle choices for our buyers. From units where we have the kitchens at the back of the house, in the middle of the house, between 2-bedroom and 3-bedroom units, there's a wide range of options for our clients. The Bennett floor plan that we're in is just over 1,380 square feet. This model right here comes either in a 2-bedroom or a 3-bedroom model. This one has a kitchen at the back end of the home, so a nice functional space. And all of these units also come with a 2-car garage. So this one comes with a tandem 2-car garage on the ground floor. In all of our townhomes, we include 2.5 bathrooms, whether it's a 2-bedroom or a 3-bedroom home. In our show home that we have here, we have 2 bedrooms, so 2 master bedrooms. Each one of the rooms have their own ensuite with a half bathroom on the main floor. From the lower floor where you enter into the home, we've redesigned the lower floor to include a fairly large foyer space. The main reason for this is because we needed some additional storage space for people or a room where they can walk in and take off their shoes once they come in from outside. So it's a big redesign that we did over the last few years for this floor plan. All of our main floors for our townhouse was designed with a wide open concept in mind. For these homes, we shifted the kitchen between the back of the home, middle of the home, or the front of the home depending on what clients were looking for. For these homes also, we have a large deck off of the living room spaces, providing additional livable space for our clients. For ceiling heights inside of our homes, we have 9-foot ceilings on the ground floor, 9-foot ceilings on the main floor, and 8-foot ceilings on the upper floors. With this, it provided us with a larger space that we can do for our kitchens, a little bit more headroom, and doing it this way also provided us with a little bit more cabinet space inside of our kitchens as well. One of the nice things for these homes, having an attached garage, is that you have great storage space on the lower floor. You have 35-foot deep garage where you can either park 2 vehicles or have additional space for some storage on the lower floor. Coming through the homes, we have multiple closets and linen closets throughout the home that is perfect for all the additional things you need. So for the inclusions in all of our homes, so one of the nice things that we do a little bit different on our townhouse sites is that we include all of our options, or majority of our options, already in our home prices. From quartz countertops to stainless steel appliances, spotlight packages in our kitchens, window coverings and blinds are all included. So the nice thing with these homes is that very few people need to do any additional upgrades in these homes because everything is included at our prices. For our townhomes, our starting prices are in the low 400s. The Bennett floor plan that we're currently in starts at 409,900, going up to our largest floor plan that's about 1,700 square feet for 470,000. So total units here in Copperfield townhouse sites, 149 units. As of this morning, we have about 45 of them remaining on the site, and everything is pre-sales. This year has been absolutely crazy for sales. So we're down to the last one third of our community. That's just for our townhouse side. For the single family homes, we probably have another couple of years off inventory remaining. Most of our buyers here are first-time buyers, that is buying their first places, you know, young professionals. We also have move-up buyers that is buying their secondary homes from apartment into a townhouse. And the people here are buying it because of the lifestyle. In a condominium townhouse site, you don't have to worry about any of the maintenance on the exterior of these units, snow shoveling, lawn care. All those things are taken care of by the condominium. So it's a great lifestyle choice for a lot of people. From a livability standpoint for Copperfield, one of the great things for the community is that we are close to everything. We're close to schools, close to shopping. One of the great things with being inside of a community that's been built over the last 15 years is that all the walking trails, community centers, and everything's already completed. So walking distance from this site, you have a community center with tennis courts. You have a lot of different ponds and features here that you can walk with your family or with your pets. And access-wise from Copperfield to some of the major arteries to 52nd, Avenue as well as Stony Trail is minutes away from our site.
The award-winning townhomes in Copperstone have been so popular that about two-thirds of the development have already been sold, with only 50 townhomes left. So if you're interested in calling Copperstone your next home, then be sure to visit their website and book an appointment today. And for other real estate developments across Canada, be sure to subscribe to our channel here at Next Home. Thanks for watching, and catch you in the next one.